Mrs. John F. Kennedy, looking happy and radiant, arrives in Seville, Spain, to attend the fashionable Feria Debutante Ball. U.S. Ambassador Angier Biddle Duke accompanies her. She's immediately surrounded by a party of people offering personal greetings, including her hostess, the Duchess of Alba.